wife and I decided we're going to come and celebrate with the mayor. And we just lived down the street, and we jumped in the golf cart and drove down here, and can't wait for his comments.
We want to welcome everybody. Glad you came out. Got a call about several years ago, I guess 2015, or an email from a gentleman in the UK, from Britain. Said, I represent the United Kingdom Roundabout Appreciation Society. And we put out a calendar, and we've chosen, we'd like you to send some photography in. So we sent the photography in, and then they notified us, we've named your roundabout as the roundabout of the year. It's going to be on the front of the calendar. You're also going to be the month of December. So would you like to buy some calendars? It occurred to me, is this three guys in a pub in England somewhere, or is it? But the calendars were very nice. We bought some, and we used them as a promotion for the city. But they chose this roundabout of all the pictures we sent them, and it is beautiful.
This was one of the first ones. It's been here a while. And it's just the neat landscaping around it, the way they did it, like a little English garden kind of thing. So it's just a classic, you know, roundabout. So it's special to all of us.
I just like how nice it is and pretty and kind of anchors the village and, you know, gives a good first impression when people come in.
This roundabout, we walk by every day, and just this neighborhood is so beautiful, but that is just the highlight of this neighborhood.
I like the water fountain because it's big, and like when you see the circle, that's like one of the first things you see since it's so eye-catching.
I heard about it and was visiting friends, and I'm not from the village of West Clay, but I definitely wanted to see it. I've driven it many, many times because I have a daughter and son-in-law who live here, and it's a pleasure to drive around.
I think the fountain's magnificent because the two tiers and the water just flowing out everywhere. It looks very comfortable and cool here.
You know, I do think it's the most beautiful roundabout because it is so tastefully done, somewhat symmetric in how it's landscaped. And when you look at it from above, such as from a drone, I mean, you can just see the symmetry and the elegance and the beauty in it.